Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Just keep on watching. At ayun na nga guys, Happy New Year! Dahil marami nag-PPM sa akin, nagko-comment, nagtatanong kung paano daw ba magbayad ng home credit loan via GCash, eto na, tuturo ko na sa inyo kung paano ito gawin. Siyempre, ang first step guys is pumunta kayo sa inyong GCash application. Yan, open nyo lang yung GCash application nyo. Then, once ma-open nyo na yung GCash application nyo, makikita nyo dyan sa wall nyo is yung Send, Load, Transfer Bills, Borrow, GSave. Click nyo yung bills pag magbabayad kayo ng home credit loan. Then, after nun guys, makikita nyo dyan yung electric utilities, water utilities, cable, internet, telecoms. Click nyo yung loans. Then, hanapin nyo dyan yung home credit. Yan, hanapin nyo lang siya dyan. Pero pag halimbawa hindi nyo siya makita guys, makikita nyo naman dun sa taas yung may search billers. Type nyo lang po yung home credit. Yan, i-type nyo lang dyan yung home credit. Once lumabas na yung home credit, click nyo lang yan. Then, mababasa nyo dun sa upper part is posting period within 24 hours. So, dapat guys, magbabayad kayo gagamitin yung GCash is hindi nyo due date kasi baka madelay kayo. Nakalagay dyan yung amount, contract number, mobile number, saka email. So, tinype ko yung amount, saka yung contract number, yung 10 digits number na binibigay ng mga SA. Example lang yan guys ha, hindi talaga yan yung loan account number ko. Yung mobile number, example lang din yan, hindi yan yung tunay kong number. Sa email naman guys, optional naman siya kung ilalagay nyo siya o hindi. Tapos guys, lagi nyong i-double check yung amount, yung contract number para hindi na hassle pag nagkamali. Yan, once okay naman at wala namang mali sa tinype niyo is, i-confirm nyo lang yung payment nyo. Ganun lang siya kadali guys. At yun lang guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe.